inside the world of Justin Timberlake. Justin! A world where no accessory is too expensive.
Justin's watch collection has to run into the $100,000 mark.
No auto too extravagant.
This car will get you moving and get you moving fast.
And any woman you want is yours for the taking.
Cameron Diaz is wanted by every man on this planet.
From his unending VIP treatment.
This is Justin's favorite table. It's suede. We always have it held for him whenever he's coming down.
To his personal clothing customizer.
For a celebrity like Justin, you work from soup to nuts. And I mean nuts literally, because I did his underwear too.
To his totally unbelievable home on the road.
Fully functional tanning bed.
Justin's life is anything but ordinary.
I just got a picture with Justin. 10 million girls around the world would just die to do what I just did.
We'll show you exactly what it's like to be America's hottest 22-year-old rolling in cash. This ain't no boy band song and dance.
I can dance.
This is the fabulous life of Justin Timberlake. Chiseled abs, rippling pecs, stunning good looks. Justin Timberlake's got it good. He's a world-famous pop star, he's 22 years old, and he's absolutely loaded. Yes, everything about Justin's life is rocking.
Come on!
I mean, the guy's so rich, and he's got all these girls, and he's got, like, all this fame, and everybody wants to talk to him, and yeah, it's a fabulous life.
Oh, to live the life of Justin Timberlake. From his bodacious body to his raging parties, his universe is the ultimate in everything.
He's 22 years old, he's a multi-millionaire, he's dating a very beautiful movie star.
Y'all don't miss a beat, do you?
Justin Timberlake is loving life right now.
When you're a pop prince like Justin Timberlake, everything about your image must be impeccable.
Justin Timberlake spends a ton of money on his image. So many people are looking at him all over the world. So he has to look great every single day.
When it comes to his trademark hair, Justin primps with the world's best products.
Whatever he says, it gets done. Somebody that has the whole world looking at your hair, you know, he only wants the best.
William Watley custom makes some of the planet's best styling wax and sticky pastes you won't find in a store. Only Justin gets them.
Justin is the only person in the world right now probably that can get these two products because they're being reformulated. His last tour, we set out 10, probably, you know, $20,000 worth of hair products.
Justin also spends incredible amounts to adorn his image with sparkling jewelry.
Justin's a little blingy. Not everyone else in the crowd is wearing a $100,000 cross or a $30,000 earring or a $50,000 watch.
Justin has an amazing watch collection. He has 15, including this custom 9-carat diamond bezel watch from famed jeweler Jacob Arabo worth $33,000. Or his Patek Philippe Nautilus worth $38,000.
Justin's watch collection has to run into the $100,000 mark.
And when it comes to clothing, JT's styles are priceless. Every stitch of Justin's clothing is handpicked by this man.
For a celebrity like Justin, you work from soup to nuts. And I mean nuts, literally, because I did his underwear, too.
Wayne Scott Lucas is Justin's personal tour stylist.
Sugar.
He builds Justin's wardrobe by taking designer clothes and tearing them apart.
Every single piece that Justin had on was either custom bought or custom made. And we had to cut up a leather jacket for $3,000. And then the gloves cost, you know, $2,000 to make. So that's a $5,000 pair of gloves on your hand to slide down a pole. So hello. For Justin, you want to get quality hats that are cool. And you want to wear them on your head like that.
Justin has hundreds of hats. But he has one even bigger fetish, sneakers. Justin loves sneakers. He's set to have over 500 pairs.
He's always in sneakers. He loves to wear sneakers, whether it's Pumas or Nikes.
Or ponies. Pony made Justin custom JT sneakers for his Justified tour.
There's no sponsorship deal, but they created a custom-made JT hat and sneaker for him. Pony must love him. That's your
chick!
And when your image is as finely tuned as Justin's, one area you'll never lack in...
Yeah, she's a hottie.
Girls.
Justin is sexy because I like his hair!
I just got a picture of Justin. 10 million girls around the world would just die to do what I just did.
It's not just the teen market that is in love with Justin Timberlake. He is hot.
Justin always has an A-list trophy girl in tow, and he's dated four of the most breathtaking women alive. There's Janet Jackson, sexy singer once named MTV's most desirable female. There's Alyssa Milano, sizzling star of the TV show Charmed. She's been a Hollywood heartthrob for over a decade.
All the men with two eyes have been feasting on Alyssa Milano since Who's the Boss?
Alyssa was one of the biggest stars of the 80s. But in the end, Justin showed her who's the boss.
Then, of course, there's the reigning princess of pop, Britney.
I think I did it again.
Britney, obviously, she's lusted after by every straight guy on earth. Justin was the one who scored her.
Then there's Justin's current crown jewel, $20 million a film hottie, Cameron Diaz.
Cameron Diaz is wanted by every man on this planet, and who comes along and scoops her up?
Justin, of course. In 2003, Justin and Cameron hid out in a 20 grand a week villa in Hawaii. Here they are, romping on the beach, riding waves, and engaging in some major league lip syncing. Justin's social life is like nothing you've ever imagined. Yeah.
His favorite thing is going out dancing, going to clubs, being out there on the scene.
Rock your body. JT is the A-lister of A-listers at exclusive clubs all over the world. In London, Justin hits trendy Rex Club. In 2003, he threw a party here to celebrate the launch of the UK leg of his Justified tour for a mere 400 grand.
There were so many bottles of Cristal champagne that there was actually five for each guest present.
The invite list was a who's who of London royalty. Gwyneth Paltrow and her boyfriend Chris. It was Madonna and her husband, Guy Ritchie, and even Elton John.
Even when Justin's slumming it, he still spends big. For his 22nd birthday in 2003, JT spent thousands to rent out LA dive bar Dublin's to throw a white trash party.
They had National Enquirer magazines and Star magazines set up. Most of them had some kind of reference to Britney Spears or Justin.
The food was Twinkies, Cap'n Crunch cereal, and beef jerky.
Beer nuts, Vienna sausages, and those gnarly pepperoni sticks.
And when Justin's chilling in New York, it's celebrated nightclub Sway, where they make it exactly how he likes it before he even gets there.
This is Justin's favorite table at Sway. We always have it held for him whenever he's coming down. Bottle of Louis Trey, $3,000 a bottle. Usually has some kind of vodka. Today it's gonna be Stoli, sometimes it's Grey Goose, that's about $250. And then always two or three bottles of Jack Daniels.
And high-priced drinks are just the beginning. At Sway, JT's first-class treatment never ends.
We have a celebrity VIP bathroom, and I'll give him the key to that so he can, you know, go pee there instead of going all the way downstairs.
And when Justin decides to dance...
Rock, rock the funky beat.
He'll get up on the furniture, he'll get up on the table, he'll dance around, he'll joke around with the DJ. He loves just dancing and partying.
Rock, rock the funky beat.
When he goes out clubbing, his favorite thing is doing dance-offs.
One night, I saw Justin, who had a broken arm, about to have a dance contest with one guy. Somebody actually challenged him, and Justin still kicked his ass.
Something's really bad I'm talking about.
Of course. Everything in Justin's life kicks ass. Coming up, it's all things material. From Justin's incredible bevy of automobiles.
Every day of the week, he could be in a different car.
To his giant playhouses.
He actually needed his dad to co-sign the contract.
And his completely insane home away from home. And later, we'll tell you exactly how much this pop phenom makes when the fabulous life of Justin Timberlake returns. In 2001, Microsoft Xbox was so huge, techies were on weeks-long waiting lists to get one. Justin Timberlake got his immediately. Only he didn't get the average version. He got the only 7-foot arcade-style Xbox on the planet.
He likes his games, he likes his gadgets. You know, if it's a toy, Justin wants it.
And he gets it. From one-of-a-kind games to super cool cars and swank estates, Justin Timberlake enjoys a world of unbelievable opulence.
How much did you pay for your rock and roll?
When Justin goes shopping, either he walks into a store or his security calls in advance, they're prepared. They're ready to wait on him.
And when you're Justin Timberlake, you don't shop with the rest of us. In Chicago in 2003, downtown designer store Diesel closed its doors so that he and Cameron could browse undisturbed. Justin also had closing power at Gucci in London in 2003. They closed the store so Justin could buy $16,000 in accessories, including sunglasses, bags, and even a deerstalker hat.
Justin actually needs stores to shut down for him because he can't go in the middle of the day. He'd be swarmed by shoppers and the paparazzi.
He's got property everywhere. One on each coast.
At 17 years old, most kids are getting their driver's license or wondering who they're going to ask to the prom. Justin Timberlake was buying his first million-dollar house in Orlando.
When Justin was ready to buy his first home, he actually needed his dad to co-sign the contract. He could afford it, but he was too young to do it.
This is Justin's $1.5 million Florida spread, which features a pool, a boat dock, and two putting greens.
It's a three-bedroom, gorgeous house with a fun zone. The fun zone has Xbox, arcade, games, pinball machines.
But the 6,000-square-foot Florida funhouse is just a shack compared to what Justin owns out west. Nestled in L.A.'s exclusive Hollywood Hills, this is JT's 13,000-square-foot Mediterranean villa, complete with a cobblestone motor courtyard and 8.5 bathrooms.
How much did this home cost? $8.3 million. So every time you spend $1 million, you'd get another bathroom.
Then there's Justin's home away from home, his totally over-the-top, justified tour bus.
This bus is worth about $1.4 million. We have the kitchen area where a lot of grilled cheese sandwiches made on that sofa.
JT's bus is the Rolls Royce of tour buses.
Fully functional tanning bed. We had a curtain that closed it off. Fully functional washer and dryer set.
Then there's Justin's bedroom, the slide-out suite.
This is where Justin spent a lot of his time. It slides out. Can't use it going down the road, but it's nice to have.
Justin Timberlake is living every guy's fantasy. If he likes a car, he gets the car. You know, if it drives and Justin likes it, he'll buy it.
If you're a 22-year-old millionaire, you got a motor in style. And Justin Timberlake doesn't have just one stylish car. He has 8 and 5 Harleys.
Justin has 2 Escalades, completely tricked out, with rims that cost about $10,000. That's just for the chrome rims on the car.
He also has a Range Rover, an Audi TT, a Mercedes G500, and a Porsche 911, all totaling more than $250,000.
It's really hard for the paparazzi in LA to track Justin. Every day of the week, he could be in a different car.
But they managed to pop his picture anyway. Here's Justin giving a photographer the thumbs up with his finger. Here he is macking next to his Mercedes. And just look at this valet checking Justin's rear end. So Justin relies on one car he can be sure to pass the paparazzi in, his Viper.
This car will get you moving and get you moving fast. It's bold, it's in your face, it's sexy, it's outrageous performance. 0 to 60 in under 4 seconds.
It's hot, right? See?
The cost to outrun everyone? $80,000. Justin can get away with just a push of a button.
One of the coolest things, it's got a push button starter.
Oh, it's cool.
You gotta turn the ignition on, and then you gotta... You gotta press a button.
For a 22-year-old car collector, that's not a bad start. Coming up, the piles of cash he made with NSYNC were just the beginning. From his skyrocketing solo career,
there was so much inside of me musically that I wanted to convey.
And his seven-figure endorsement deals to the newly opened Justin Timberlake restaurant.
Welcome to Chi, Justin Timberlake's new restaurant.
We're gonna break down JT's fortune $1 at a time, and it's gonna blow your mind.
I'm about to blast off. I want y'all to get hurt.
When the fabulous life of Justin Timberlake returns.
Stay tuned.
In 1955, Walt Disney beamed the first Mouseketeers into living rooms across the country. 40 years later, a little boy earned his own pair of ears and unleashed a pop dynasty.
Justin!
He's been doing this for years, I mean, since a child, singing, performing.
It's pretty amazing what's come out of the Mickey Mouse Club. You have Britney Spears, Christina Aguilera.
And Justin. From Disney to dance tracks, endorsements to anything he wants.
I'm about to blast off. I want y'all to get hurt.
Justin is an entertainment juggernaut.
Justin Timberlake has been a Mouseketeer on a mission. Since he was 15, he's gotten whatever he wants.
In 1996, Justin Timberlake synced up with Lance, Chris, Joey, and JC. And together, they formed the biggest boy band in history, NSYNC.
The success that NSYNC had is unprecedented.
Their debut album, self-titled NSYNC, has sold nearly 9 million copies.
I mean, enormous, huge fans, craziness.
NSYNC grossed $90 million on the Pop Odyssey tour. Unheard of. That figure is huge. The only people who could beat that are like Paul McCartney.
Justin's take from his NSYNC days is over $12 million. And in 2002, after years of splitting the stage, Justin went solo.
There was so much inside of me musically that I wanted to convey. And that's why I went this route.
Sometimes people are just destined to do what they do.
Justin's breakout performance at the 2002 Video Music Awards launched him into the limelight.
Listen. He comes out of this huge boombox looking like Michael Jackson. The crowd screams.
I used to dream about this when I was a little boy. Never thought it would end up this way.
Justin's already sold over 7 million copies of his debut album, Justified.
I demand a recount.
He co-wrote a lot of the songs on the Justified album, and that's accumulated into millions and millions of dollars.
And his 2003 tour with Christina Aguilera earned Justin another 10 million. Music is just the start of Justin's incredible earning power. He makes millions in endorsements. Bally's paid him to rock his body. Then McDonald's McPaid him $6 million to be the spokesperson for their international I'm Loving It campaign.
I'm excited to be involved with the McDonald's campaign. I think it's a cool partnership.
And fast food is not the only thing he's serving up. Justin just opened his very own swank LA eatery, Chi.
We came up with the name Chi, meaning life force and energy. It just seemed like there's a lot of vitality in Justin, and it seemed like the perfect fit.
Located on LA's Sunset Strip, Chi opened in October 2003.
Sometimes at 6:30, you can see people before we open, people lining up, coming in, asking if Justin is going to be here this evening, and just waiting around to see if he shows up.
At this point, Justin Timberlake could probably do anything. He could go into the movies, he could be a producer. If he wanted to be, he could probably be the governor of Tennessee.
Or a sportscaster. In 2003, Justin became a special correspondent for the NBA.
He's shooting a real jumper. I thought it was just Cry Me a River.
2003
NBA playoff.
Justified.
He's a really generous guy, and that extends to every part of his life.
Justin's got his own foundation that gives money for music education. He also contributes Time for Teens, doing public service announcements targeted against HIV.
Make your life happen the way you want it to. Get tested to know your HIV status.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Yes, from public service to his personal fortune.
Thanks for having me.
Everything in Justin Timberlake's life is rich beyond belief. He has fantastic toys, fast cars, and every day is payday. At 22 years old, Justin is worth $46 million.
Hottest woman in the world, houses, all these cars, ads all over the place.
At his age, it's gotta be mind-blowing.
I mean, if there's a young prince of America, might be him.
Another day, another dollar.
I'm loving it. I'm loving it. Love it too.
Let's say this to you. Yo.
Hi. Hi. I'm not here to waste your time. Yeah. No, this ain't a pickup line.